Long ago there lived a man named Daniel, known throughout the land for being wise. Placed in a foreign country as a governor, 'cause God knew Daniel wouldn't compromise. Also in this land were many princes, who knew Daniel was the favorite of the king. They tried to find a fault or two that this man had, but Daniel never failed at anything. There had to be some way that they could get him. They watched him as he prayed three times a day. They plotted and they planned, then to the palace ran, and King Darius heard those princes say, "Oh King, we've all been talking, you're a righteous dude. Why don't we take a month or so to worship you? And if someone finds another god to pray to, then we'll let him spend an evening in the lion's den." The king was very flattered, his crown got way too tight. Before he knew it, he'd signed the decree. But when Daniel heard about the law, he didn't change his life at all. Just knelt to pray so everyone could see. And when they saw Dan praying, they knew he would soon be dead. But when they threw him to the lions, this is what he said. "Here, kitty, kitty. Let me pet your mane, aren't you glad I came? Oh, here, kitty, kitty.
Here, kitty, kitty.
Looking hungry there, but I don't care. I'm not gonna fear with my God right here, and he's keeping your mouth shut tight. Oh, what a pity you great big kitties ain't gonna get a meal tonight." The king could hardly sleep at night. He knew what he'd done wasn't right. Why had he been overcome by pride? So in the morning he arose, hurriedly threw on his clothes, went down beside the den and called inside. "Oh Daniel, are you still awake? Or have I made a grave mistake? Can you tell me please, I've gotta know." And Daniel called up from the den, "Your cat food I have never been, for my God's with me everywhere I go. And if you make another law that says that I can't pray, I'll see my friends down here again, and once again I'll say, here kitty kitty, let me pet your mane, aren't you glad I came? Oh here kitty kitty,
here kitty kitty.
Looking hungry there, but I don't care. I'm not gonna fear with my God right here, and he's keeping your mouth shut tight. Oh what a pity you great big kitties ain't gonna get a meal tonight. What a pity you great big kitties ain't gonna get a meal tonight."